forgot the cookie.
You forgot the cookie!
Stop doing sick ass spin attacks.
Stop it.
The only thing. That's our only joke.
You're hurting your flower pots.
It's good.
It is good. That's always
right. No matter how much money is in those flower pots,
that child is dead.
Please stop hurting your franchises as well.
Unrated ESRB actions.
When are we gonna get Castlevania Survive?
Oh yeah. This intro is cool.
That would be really high quality, actually. High quality FMVs on the Wii is rare because you're so used to just comic book scenes like, sliding around.
Yeah, and it's like needlessly high quality considering it was 480p, but it looks great.
Okay. It's all pixelated here, though.
So look,
man, yeah, this is 480p.
On any day of the week, if you ask me, I'll tell you that Obata is a genius artist.
He is an amazing artist.
And deserves
is that the Death Note guy?
The utmost respect.
No, he's
however,
he's an amazing artist, but he's a poor
excuse
character.
Excuse me,
designer.
You mean the Hikaru no Go guy? Yeah, yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, sure, whatever. No,
you mean the
whatever
Bakuman
Death
guy?
Note loser?
But sometimes in your career, they're not all going to be gold.
Yeah, that's, you know, like
sometimes your
like,
strengths,
like this
are,
video,
your strengths in a different context can become a weakness.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like that.
There's Alice.
It's a shame because that's a fun outfit, but it's not Maria.
Maria, that's it.
Completely different character.
Look, there's Aeon.
There's Aeon. So he's the guy who brings everyone together.
He's
into
the
this,
he's the OC
alternate universe.
This is a great
shot.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's an amazing shot.
The moon getting closer.
Aeon
Dracula
is
looks
this
good
game's
game.
OC.
Honestly, the super high quality FMV in 480p reminds me of like the way Blizzard does some of their stupid shit,
mm-hmm.
where they'll make the most expensive FMV ever for World of Warcraft, and then they give you the compressed, shitty looking version.
No, like, put it out. Put the raw out.
Yeah, like what, like.
That's it's, really smart that Simon puts a cross on his back. That means vampires can't sneak.
They can't look at his back.
Yeah.
But it's like the cross has become like a cool-ass fucking like
judgment.
Kamen Rider armor-style thing at this point. It's just like a design element.
Well, it's
not at all about the Christian element.
It's important to remember that actually Bram Stoker's Dracula is canon in Castlevania.
Yeah,
is it?
In Bloodlines.
It is, it is.
Especially.
Okay.
Yeah,
Bloodlines
it's,
has...
It's,
Bram Stoker characters.
Thanks
in
to
yeah.
thanks
man,
Link Zero
who did all the work.
Yeah,
we got this save file. From
and
this
we
S-Lord.
Reap the benefits.
Are we?
He's losing his mind.
Are we gonna reap as?
And I reap the benefits.
What do you? What do you?
That's the Wedding Singer.
Oh, it's not Death Note.
No,
it's not Castlevania.
Don't worry. There's a whole lot of Death Note coming for you in the next hour.
Is it? Oh, we're oh.
The next hour.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
Wait, so it's not story or arcade, it's in castle you have to unlock stuff?
Yeah, so there's story, arcade, oh, castle, man. And I believe there's true story as well.
forget that other story, that was a huge
story,
lie.
I think
fake
true story is just under story. Like, you can pop
story.
In real quick if you want to see
well,
after,
we'll do that maybe at the
on.
End.
So, Liam, this game has more than meets the eye. To it.
It
not,
also has
it's
less
not great,
than meets
though.
The eye.
I played this game a bunch when
me
I was
too.
A lot younger.
Me too.
And there's some stuff I like about it as a fan of Castlevania. There's a lot of fan service in there.
Yeah.
But stand resolute. It's not all great.
I've never seen this game running until half an hour ago.
Yeah, why? You actually have.
I have a lot of whys.
You came to Wooly's old place and you saw it and you said, this looks like shit, and you left.
Well, I
I'm just letting you know.
I purged that from my mind.
You lied.
In fairness.
My axe starts, I cannot control it.
Oh, right. You gotta pick a stage, man.
Okay, I wanna-
He's
what?
The cool guy from the N64!
I was about
yes,
to ask.
From Legacy of Darkness.
Isn't that game like a fucking train wreck?
Not Legacy of Darkness.
The second one is better.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
The first one was
It's okay. one of those 3D games where the camera's the problem. But if you can get over
on
that-
Because I remember I was reading like in
Evil
Tips
Rules.
And Tricks, I was reading the walkthrough for it, and every two- every two blurbs, it was like, okay, the camera's really gonna fuck you here.
Yeah, yeah.
So be careful with this jump.
This is where Zasalamel plotted his scheme. You remember, Matt?
His scheme, yes, to get removed from Soul Calibur.
At any second,
it's harder than you think.
If you roll out of the way of his cog, he gets removed from the game.
At any second, Zasalamel can get his gang of cogs.
It's like, I want to be the only character to ever be removed from Soul Calibur.
Oh, fuck.
Even Setsuka got her moveset put somewhere
else. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I liked Zaz's moveset.
Yeah.
It was cool.
So, hey, I have a lot of whys. My first why is...
Why?
That's a good series by Falcom.
Sure. My first why is, why does unlocking a character in this game require you to play as someone to unlock their story?
Damn it!
Then beat the story as them to get them playable everywhere else.
Try not to think about it.
Also, this music's pretty good.
Well, yeah, it's
good. The OST is an absolute winner, and Bloody Tears, this is one of the best versions of Bloody Tears. Yeah,
that was really sudden.
It's against the law to have a bad Castlevania soundtrack.
Okay. My second why is, why would they think that the Death Note guy would be good doing art?
I bet he was real hot at the time. Was he big and hot at the time?
I'm guessing. My guess is they saw all those amazing, like, church murals that he did.
Oh, man.
Because Death Note has a lot of those going on, right? Uh-huh. So you think of that, and you think, oh, yeah, maybe Castlevania church murals.
Guard break,
so.
Yeah.
So that'll work together.
You've played this game.
How did you do the strong move away again? With these buttons, I'm not...
Big combos.
A plus B?
No, that is one of the strong...
What?
Come on, Matt.
Then block.
He hit me out of my super.
It's just a dumb Belmont from that bad game.
I want the command grab.
From Castlevania 1?
I pressed A plus B to do that.
Oh, wait. Is it Simon in both Castlevania 1 and 2? No,
yes.
Oh, that sucks. I was talking about Castlevania 2.
He's in 1.
I didn't know that.
Yes, you did!
I thought it was a different guy in 1 and 2. That's why they called it Simon's Quest, because it was the new guy.
So this is the kind of game that feels like there's a big, cool story behind how and why it happens, and we just don't know what it is.
Okay, Wooly doesn't want any of it.
Wooly doesn't
want
to touch it.
I don't want it.
I didn't want it either.
So there's some losers in here. Like, I think Simon's design is not... It's not really Simon.
You say that
and
as
Maria's
if there's a,
not really.
You say that as if there's.
I
winners.
Picked Maria.
No.
Trevor is great.
Sypha is
Cornel
an absolute
is great.
Winner. That's a better outfit
like
than her
Sypha's.
Original.
Oh, what is it? What does it usually look like?
Not
well,
that.
In Dracula's
Trevor looks pretty darn good too, actually.
In Dracula's Curse, Sypha.
That's
just
Maria Branford.
Is Richter here?
No,
Richter's not here.
So, is there a
Carmilla's awesome!
Is there an explanation for how all these characters exist in this together?
Time!
Guy brought time warriors into time portal. Fight.
Yeah. Non-canon fight time.
Is
my zipper doesn't work.
It's your pick, Pat.
Oh, it's my pick? I'll go
take
to the
stage
crystal
hazards.
Cab.
Is Dracula accessing portals?
No, Aeon is.
Aeon just timed everyone in. I don't remember how the fuck it works.
Okay. When does Patrick Stewart get involved?
Never.
Never. That happened after this game.
Zobek, you mean?
Please, everyone,
Zobek.
Give me your strength.
Oh, Carmella, you cried bloody tears. Number one.
Her boobs are actually separate, like, geometry from her body.
Yeah, no.
It's probably the most impressive breasts on the Wii.
Like, they're not a part of her actual
body. Who am I fighting against? Am I fighting against Matt or Liam?
Liam won.
Oh,
are those
yeah, Liam would win.
Are those what?
No, you can break them to get hearts though.
Hearts,
items
hearts,
can be found in them.
Hearts replenish your weapons.
Yeah, I did Ooh.
She reminds me of the Batgirl in Bloody Roar.
Jenny?
Yeah. That stomping move she just did is exactly like one of those.
I lost.
Oh shit.
More revealing armor.
I need to reveal more of it.
Before Bayonetta did it.
Wow,
that's right. Emulation issues.
Is she supposed to talk?
Yeah, okay. Emulation issues.
And the,
that's fine.
It's like, it was a Project Cross Zone.
No, there's a lot of dialogue there. Yeah.
No, that's fine.
K.O.
Well, I'm dead.
Fucking killed him.
So, Maria never struck me as looking like that from what I saw in...
No, because she looks like a 25-year-old woman in that
yeah.
game.
In Symphony, yeah.
Yeah.
This is, like, this version of her
she
is
looks like
kind
that
of must be between
what are they
Rondo,
first appearance.
Rondo
between
and
Rondo and Symphony.
I don't know, in Rondo she doesn't look that young either.
Yeah, no, Rondo, she's a very young girl. Probably.
Yeah,
she
really?
Showed, you showed me the artwork.
I played, Dracula X, that's why.
We were
why.
Actually just looking at it earlier.
I played Dracula
sure
X, that's
crazy.
Why I don't remember.
Because this is very...
She's not in
this
Dracula
is very,
X.
Rachel.
Yes, she is.
No, she's not.
She absolutely is.
Okay.
Who is the second playable character in Dracula
Zero.
X? Zero.
There is no second playable character
in
Dracula
X. For the PSP, there's no second playable character.
Yeah, you can play as Maria.
Oh, for the PSP.
As opposed to
okay.
the other Dracula.
Dracula
X exists.
On the Super Nintendo, that's what it's called.
Yeah, but you don't play that one.
That's why I thought he you was being weird, because he kept saying Dracula X.
Yeah, it's called Dracula X Chronicles.
Okay, stop. Isn't there a whole confusing thing about what's Chino Rondo and what's Dracula X and what's Bloodlines?
No, there
Chino
is no Rondo's confusion about
no.
that at all.
Oh, okay.
On the Super Nintendo, it was
know.
Called Castlevania Dracula X, and then it was a bad butchered port of Rondo.
Okay.
Then 10 years later, they came out with a game called Dracula X Chronicles, which has a remake of Rondo and... Super Nintendo Dracula X has nothing to do with it. And there is no playable Maria in Dracula X.
For the Super
so when
Nintendo?
When people kept saying Dracula X, I was like, she's not in that.
Why would I be talking about the shitty Super Nintendo game?
Admittedly,
because
you
kept saying
you
Dracula
say
X. And you never said Chronicles pick. Until about 10 seconds ago.
Dimensional Rift's nice.
It's just it's the, so at this I, moment I, that I discovered that I hate Castle.
Is it just me, or did I just pick Rem?
Yeah.
So he looks like a fucking Shinigami. Grant,
yeah, he does.
Grant Dynasty right. is like a pirate-looking guy, and this is not...
This is a mummy.
This is totally different.
There's little... There's again, Rem.
This is a undead guy.
And, isn't that
yeah,
supposed
no,
to be
like,
like Frankenstein?
No.
No, no.
It's just like on all the DS and portable games, there's always a sub-boss like named
yeah,
Golem.
Yeah, Grant has really safe moves.
Big Grant's whole deal is that he climbed on walls and was kind of skulking, but he wasn't.
Oh, that's great. Wait, is that Grant from Castlevania 3?
Yes.
That?
No, I know. It's supposed to be.
Oh, yeah.
But he's just Voldo here.
Yeah, he's just Voldo.
Or Voldo.
But Voldo has the bulge. Does Grant
yeah.
have the bulge?
We can't. The game's moving too fast. We can't see.
Okay.
We're not really sure. Like, more research
and
needed.
We need another Soul Calibur game so we can get another really stupid Voldo alternate costume.
Yeah, it's been about, what, 4 years?
Yeah, it's been a while.
One?
What was the last one? I remember the leaf one.
Five.
The right. one where he was like a potted
oh,
plant.
Fuck, I forgot that he's
what does he do?
Grab. It's a command grab. So I was like way out of range.
Okay.
There's like crazy combo videos for this game, to be fair.
There's crazy combo videos for every game, man.
Not every
oh
game.
My God.
Yeah.
Projectile
even this game.
You.
No, not Steel Rivals. Not Shaolin.
I bet you could. I bet you could even find combo videos for Injustice.
I think you can.
For
yeah.
Injustice? No, they don't exist.
Yeah, they don't.
No. Nope, there's never been one.
Not a one.
Who are you, Liam?
I'm Golem.
Oh, okay.
Are you like the grappler?
No, he's the shitty character. Okay. Him and Dracula are like the worst because they're so slow.
Yeah. They're
wait, Dracula's the worst?
Dracula's. Okay, Dracula.
So you said he's
cool.
the final boss, but he's balanced?
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
Is
okay.
he balanced by being the worst?
He's really strong, but his moves are slow.
He's like Ivan Ooze.
Oh, that's it's not balanced.
No, but he's really slow, but
that's
he's
a very
strong.
Solomon
I'm not
Grundy.
Saying it's balanced.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. Before Solomon Grundy.
Yeah, years before.
Nice.
What?
There you go. He just landed a super.
You got a super.
I've never even seen
go, Voldo. Go, hot Voldo. Go.
What?
So these are Grant's knives, and this is the most accurate Grant thing, is that there is
it's
a knife.
Sure, it's true.
But he never does this with his knife.
He never does a Ronin Warrior
no,
super.
Never.
That's just Ibuki. Yeah.
Kinda, yeah.
You know what this game reminds me of? This game feels like
yeah,
the
like
difference between Circle of the Moon, Moxart, and like Aria of Sorrow's Moxart and Dawn of Sorrow's
Moxart. That's a thing that sucks.
Oh, anime
is that
shit.
Where it went
versus
from
Kojima.
Where it went from painting to anime.
That's the thing that sucks. That is aside from Shinoa, there's like no portable representation.
That does
of
suck.
Any of the heroes.
Yes, Sonya's not there. Christopher's most certainly not there. Dracula, when Dracula was a kid, he had a Game
Boy
game.
To be fair, it's a skull guy. What do you want?
I want him to have a coat.
Yeah, but he's Shinigami Dad.
Yeah.
Jagged Earth. All right.
Yeah, there's a couple.
Are you talking Shinigami from Bleach?
Death Note Shinigamis. Death Note. That's clearly what we're saying.
That's a different Shinigami.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And okay. These designs of the monsters really, really showing that.
How many gazebos do Shinigamis need?
Especially torture chamber. We haven't been to. There's still a couple.
Hazard.
Do you want them or not?
Trevor,
get
awesome.
Your Medusa heads.
I would love a stage with Medusa heads.
You said that, Liam, but is there actually?
I'm pretty sure there was, but I haven't played this since.
Look at this Mace the Dark Age stage.
I remember that guy that we know that really loves Castlevania to the point of bothering people about it.
No.
No. Not Liam. That other guy.
I don't know which guy this is.
Tree Man.
A big part of his manifesto that he wrote me was talking about. I'm poisoned. Oh, wow.
In the goop.
Death is poisoned.
It's Chino Rondo.
There's like confusion between the names and what was what.
And which version
play. And if you play like the Saturn version without your proper save file unlocked, you get to play a Shibi version.
I bet your life would improve if you just erased that whole conversation from your mind.
It would. Oh, that's cool.
I'm so religious.
The thing is if you're playing it on the Turbo graphics and you don't have the right cue card in,
that's what it was.
You get an extra level that's like
Trevor's
level
awesome.
X.
Wait, why would...
Which is like a mistake in Japan.
Why would Christianity hurt death? Death is just a metaphysical concept.
Because Christianity hates it when death does stuff.
See, it's the magic of the cross.
Yeah. If you
mean like the occult magic?
If you don't believe in it, Pat, you'll never defeat
that.
It's more like holy concept versus bad
evil dark man.
Bad juju versus holy concept.
Oh, you guys are poisoned real good.
You gotta get out of here.
Stage hazards.
Got it.
What?
He set his trap.
Oh no, death.
Oh, that's very Jay Guile, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, actually.
The Hanged Man.
Here, I stabbed you.
Of hell are open.
A stab?
A lot of the sounds are missing in these.
Oh, wait, he's doing scary shit! Oh, that's pretty funny.
He devoured my soul.
Next round, but we're back.
Bye now.
I absolutely love every fighting game ever that lets you
murders you and then
murder
you back for the next round.
Absolutely.
Hey, it's the old gag about Soul Calibur. It's like, you guys really need to sharpen your weapons. Right?
Yeah, totally.
Like, it's absolutely ridiculous.
So I'm sure you've noticed how incredibly generous this game is with its meter. Will, you almost have 100% meter.
Yeah.
You have 100% meter.
I do, actually.
If you survive this, you can do your super.
You didn't.
I didn't. Trevor's too strong.
It's kind of a neat super, actually. Here, Pat, do you want it?
Yeah.
Like, Trevor is sort of tied with Richter as, like, my favorite Belmont, actually.
I just feel like the Belmonts in this game are treating the cross like a fucking DX logo.
You would if you could. You would if you could.
They're practically cross-chopping to show you how much they love
Jesus. My girl, Shinoa.
So this is Shinoa. Her costume in this one, Pat. It's quite different.
It's kind of like a nun.
But, she's the most, I guess, accurate to herself because her game was coming out at the same
time. Yeah, she's got the nun thing on her head.
I'll take
that. That lets her fly.
Dracula's cool in this game.
Like, the elaborate crucifix is just woo-ware.
Can we just get the flying nun in here?
Which one's that?
Oh, you're not familiar with the flying nun? The Flying Nun is like this old show, this old Quebec show from the 60s.
Okay.
Where the nuns have those stupid little hats.
Yes.
Go ship.
And she would use it to fly around and solve mysteries and
right,
shit.
Right.
Awesome. It was Scooby-Doo with a nun. Yes.
Dracula's like, you'll never beat me, Flying Nun. I can fly.
Even though my heart is right here on my chest, you can see it.
This is just goddamn Cervantes' stage.
This
is just a
stage. I wonder what game she's from.
It's an important thing because, like, the Order of Ecclesia, they were like Mortal Kombat when Street Fighter was dead.
Yeah. Okay.
Where they held it down. When the Belmonts went into hiding,
Ecclesia did the
kept
job.
It real for years. Yeah, that's exactly. Cool. That's actually what it was.
Yeah.
So she still uses her glyphs just like in the game.
I like how he stands like his sprite. That's very cool.
No, I don't have time to stand.
This,
I gotta float.
This version of Dracula is really neat. Like,
I can't move.
Dracula, but he's really...
That's fine, Dracula. Don't
either.
Move.
But he
now I'm just up here now.
He's got his fly with his jump.
But he wakes up and he puts his makeup on, so, you know, he keeps it pretty.
How do I do a super again?
It's,
L plus X.
No, it'll be just X.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Damn it!
That's your meter gone.
Evasion.
Damn it, Matt.
I'm Dracula.
Yeah.
You are Dracula.
So you see how incredibly slow he is.
Do I have the dash?
Yeah, it's his teleport from the game.
Okay.
You know? This is actually a really cool rendition of him, I find.
How is it that,
He has that in a couple of games. So.
I hope his win quote is like, shut up, I do belong in this world.
Yeah.
Tell me that I don't belong. I'm big on belonging. Yeah! I'm the best.
There's the Kraken's thing coming in.
What is that? Oh boy.
Oh, yeah.
Boy. Oh, this is a good game. This is a really good game.
Tributes.
Oh, nice. Oh no.
That wasn't even a super.
Get out of here. I gotta get. Oh god.
Land. You gotta land it. I wanna see it.
Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh, fuck you, you bastard. I just want to see the coolest Castlevania heroes.
Oh, well, it ain't gonna happen now.
No, get away.
You got killed by the Kraken.
I got killed by the stupid Kraken.
I'm Dracula.
Look, he's got little portholes.
One, two rounds I won.
You can put stuff in him.
That's all I
got.
Does
that mean Keanu Reeves is part of Dracula?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
He could be in this game.
Eric Lacard's pretty neat too, actually.
I'm gonna take Sypha. Oh, you're taking Sypha.
I really like
Sypha. So hold on a second. If Bram Stoker's Dracula is actually part of the canon, that means that like they have all those extra crazy ridiculous powers, like just basic like charisma and smelling irresistible.
We have all these powers.
Yeah.
Why would Alucard ever throw holy water?
Because he's a good vampire.
It's a tool he's got.
But it would hurt him.
No, not if it doesn't touch him. That's why he keeps it in a bottle.
And the ability to choose what kind of like vampire they want to turn you into. Like a mindless little monster that eats
A thrall or...
Or a Dunpeel or all that crazy shit.
Dunpeel.
The family who appears in Bram Stoker's Dracula does appear, and the Dracula in Bram Stoker's Dracula is a character from a previous Castlevania.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Is he Vlad?
My pleasure. No.
He's not Vlad the Impaler.
That's Vlad the Poker.
Okay.
Yeah. You'll not hold back.
I will poke you.
This place looks hot.
It is.
That's the one thing I like about, not one thing, but one of the cool parts about Helsing. Is they're just like, by the way, that's Vlad the Impaler.
That guy.
Yeah. Don't get it twisted.
That guy over there.
For real reals.
Is he cool? Yeah, he's
You stick enough spikes up people's butts and you get powers, man.
Is that the in canon like explanation?
Well, you have to put them on your lawn so that everyone sees them.
No, but is that like he did that a bunch and he just got powers?
Well, I mean,
or did he have powers when he did that?
Not get powers when you do that
shit?
Yeah,
exactly.
Come on.
Kind of a big deal.
Well, yeah, I mean,
you gotta be pretty creative.
Romania is a strange place.
It's not a normal place.
That is a true thing that you said.
What is this level?
Alchemy Lab of Death, I believe.
What's it from?
Castlevania.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I'll take that.
We're not wrong.
Okay. Is there cool fan service for stuff in the games?
Tower.
I mean, the thing about Castlevania
Clock Tower,
is,
I recognize.
Yeah, a lot of them use the same areas in the different castles, you know. So
you always have the clock tower. You always have the underground caves. You always have.
They're
fairly
universal.
I thought the castle always evolved and changed. It does a little.
Different castles too. It's not always the same castle.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Like in,
I thought it was a magic castle.
In, the second Game Boy Advance game, Harmony of Dissonance, it's a fake castle within
Mines. Who won?
Like, it's not a real castle.
Oh, it's not the real Castlevania.
Yeah.
I did somehow.
But there is a real Castlevania that
is,
like,
somewhat
consistent.
Yeah.
So, Castlevania, the name implies that the castle itself is a country.
Is a country, yeah.
That's kind of a silly concept.
That's because it was invented by Japanese people in the 80s.
Yeah.
And it was just, I remember, isn't it called Devil's Castle? It's not called Castlevania.
It's called Akuma's Big Day Out.
Is it an Akumajo?
It's Akumajo Castle.
Yeah! So that word shows up in all the cool, stuff. But because it's in Devil May Cry 2. And I don't know.
Wait, what?
You, Liam, hate you so much!
Go watch the Japanese Devil May Cry 2 commercial, and at the end, the announcer goes, Akumajo, Devil May Cry 2.
Yeah, that's true.
So I don't know.
Okay, Wooly, when you say that in that accent, all I can hear is like those fucking those African fucking
Devil May Cry
with the bad CG and the, oh my god.
If it weren't for the laws of this land, I would have already killed you. Says this 8-year-old child with a machete.
I got summon sword.
Do it.
You know what I hate about Liam? He knows the secret moves.
No, really.
He knows
you
the
know some of them.
Secret moves. See, look at that secret move.
Yeah, Sypha hates
Walking.
Holy water.
I hate it.
Why is this shit so terrible?
A lot of stuff's really safe in this game, is the thing.
I feel like Arthur should be a secret character in this game.
Don't give up.
Wait, Arthur from
Castles
of Ghosts?
Okay, I was thinking, why was the first Arthur that I thought of the white samurai from Soul Calibur in Europe?
Oh, no.
That's messed up that you thought of
the guy with the better story than Mitsurugi?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, not that guy.
Yeah.
Can I maybe?
Do you want
is Arthur the-
I'll go for it.
Okay. Is Arthur the hero of Neo?
Aeon is the last guy?
No, Aeon and-
I think we took everybody.
No, Aeon and Eric Lacard.
Eric Lacard's the shit.
Over on the left. Next to Shinoa.
I really like
that's
it.
Eric?
Yeah.
That's Eric. Not Eric Lacard.
I'm gonna pick Aeon.
Yeah, it is.
No.
I'll take him since it's the last character we haven't taken.
Eric Lacard
no,
is like
him
a,
and Aeon.
A huge badass.
Yeah, no.
The guy from the intro.
Yeah, Willie's taking the other guy.
I thought it was a girl.
No. Okay. Not.
That's fine.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Like Reese Bife. Pay the price. Whatever.
It's a girl's,
roast beef.
That's a girl. it's you taking the stage roller.
You know. Melty blood.
We didn't take Castle Grounds or something. It was over there.
You'll do
Castle Gate.
Yeah, so,
like, Eric Lacard's a guy with, like, a cowboy hat and a trench coat, and he looks super rad.
No, that's Jonathan Morris.
Why? No, that's Eric Lacard.
Speaking of looking super rad, why can't we do the fucking Alucard in a black suit?
I think you're thinking of Grant Morris?
Well, what does Eric Lacard look like in the game he was from? Or am I
mistaken? He's in the Genesis game.
Yeah, exactly.
Liam, what's the pseudonym he uses when Alucard's wearing his tux?
We talked about this.
It's Genya Ericado.
I want that costume in this game.
Yeah, it's not there.
That'd be so good.
Oh.
Did you play Dawn of Sorrow? Because you can play as Ericado.
I started it, but I never went further.
You can play as him.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. Thanks, my friend.
I'm over here.
That's Eric Lacard.
Yeah, he looks like a fucking pansy ass.
Fuck you, he looks like a cool cowboy with a big spear.
Oh no, you interrupted my super.
And in the Genesis version, he's like blonde with like a blue dress.
Yeah, well like this, exactly. That's what he's supposed to look like. So.
Yeah, that's the game that he's in.
Well no, because the cowboy version is the one from Portrait of Ruin. Where his daughters are the...
Yeah, but he's significantly older at that point.
Well, he's dead too.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean that's...
And I think so are the daughters.
Yeah, I think so.
I absolutely... I think the Morris and Lacard family don't get enough, like... Morris, Lacard, and the Order of Ecclesia don't get enough props.
Well, Order of Ecclesia only had one game, and then the series...
And Bloodlines only had one game, and it was like a spin-off.
Yeah, but I love the idea of what Liam was saying before. It's like, okay, the heroes are taking a break. We're the B team, and we're going to have to hold it down against Dracula. Can you hold it down?
Like I said earlier, Wooly, all supers can be blocked or dodged on reaction, so...
I didn't see what... I didn't realize what happened. I was like, oh, I used time stop.
Yeah, use it. Abuse it.
I did in a second.
No, you've got 15 hearts. Oh,
geez, I was in the middle of pressing it.
My
Cizo. I was in the middle of pressing it.
Guys, the whole stage is falling apart.
No, don't worry about it.
But it's infinite, so...
Oh.
Okay. His dodge looks cool, though. With the blue shadows.
Eric Lacard was never 12 years old.
There is a lot of cool stuff.
That does look
like
cool.
Despite like half the designs being complete losers.
I like how the designs are losers.
Designs are losers.
This will just take a minute.
Yeah, this one.
Tokiwa Tomare.
Yeah.
Jealousy of the
Eat your heart.
Oh, that's
cool.
That's good. I like that.
Let's give a break.
He's got enough time to gloat.
Yeah.
And then a bunch of knives stab you. Marches on.
Oh, he literally says the line.
Yeah.
Time marker is right on time.
And then
he pulls out his fucking stopwatch.
Right on time.
Oh,
it's a bit
there you go.
Oh, you landed it.
That's stupid.
Well, if the cutscene started, I landed.
God,
it.
If all the sound effects were playing, these would look a whole lot better.
Oh yeah, I'm
feel
sure.
A lot better. Mm.
And we'd make less fun of them.
Too little, too late.
Probably not.
I don't believe that you have two kids.
Oh no!
Yeah.
That's really abusable.
It takes 10 hearts.
Yeah, so
it's,
I was only able
it's
to
the
get
most expensive
to use
weapon.
One.
If I'm not,
I think
mistaken.
That's three for me.
Okay.
I think that's everyone as well.
Matt's the winner.
That's three for everyone.
That's three for everybody. That makes no sense.
That's three for fucking fisticuffs, yeah. Is what it is.
If you want to see the fucking castle, like
how many years have you been trying to get this going?
Two.
Yeah.
The castle is like crazy elaborate.
Because
like
they described it as weapon, yeah, weapon master mode.
So, I guess
each character has a castle. Belmont.
Oh.
A castle that's made for them.
Yeah. Mm. There are, it's all the same layout, but...
So it's a completely different castle.
These might be finished on this save file, actually.
That's a good version of that song.
Yeah.
That we heard for five seconds.
Yeah. It's really good.
Jesus, yeah.
Okay, now we're starting raw, but like...
Oh, now I remember this mode.
Yeah, I can't go further because this guy hasn't played further with this character, but it's basically go into the doors, fight your opponents.
Monsters, they're there in the Castlevania castle.
Yeah, there are
castle.
Monsters, not non-playable monster foes.
Really?
Yeah.
Like zombie.
Fight, take that. Crap, now it's like, I think I did this mode once and I was like, wow, this takes forever.
Okay, so it just plays.
Well, it takes action. You know.
Yeah, like a 3D arena fighter.
And everything dies in like two hits.
Well, more like four. Like
waggling must get tiring.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's quick waggles. As soon as you realize that you don't have to wave your arm across the
room. But that's the fun of it! That's the fun of the Wii!
Wasn't Iga the guy who said, I can't think of anything to do with Castlevania and the Wii mode?
Yeah, he did. when it was like launching, you know, when it was being revealed.
Yeah.
Like, that doesn't sound like a real quote to me. That's,
but it's like, really? You can't come up with something
not one
to do
thing,
with a whip? Like,
not one thing you can think
and
of.
And you just came out with an arcade where you use a whip.
You'll make a whole arcade
peripheral.
Fucking
idiot.
Like, Shigeru hands him the whip controller add-on for the nunchuck. I don't know what to do. I
guess I could hit the interns with this.
I asked my wife about it. We did, like, we couldn't, I just, we
couldn't
had nothing.
Figure out nothing.
We had nothing.
It's not easy.
It's hard to design things. No.
Excuse me.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, fair enough.
That's so it was a long time coming, but blood was drankin'.
Look forward to Bloodstained Judgment coming soon.
Mark this one off the list.
Yeah. It's been on
no,
the list.
No, this completes the trilogy of games that end with Judgment that deliver quality.
Okay, wait.
Gears of War Judgment.
That's what?
Guilty Gear Judgment.
Wait.
Oh, wow, yeah. What about the Eye of Judgment?
Right?
The Eye of Judgment.
Quality games end with the word Judgment, guys.
All totally necessary to their respective
Alucard.
Franchises.
Get out of here, Alucard. Shut up, Dad. You loser.